To do something, and they have choices. They can choose to do it, or they can choose to do other things. So, it looks like we chose to do the beginning of the show. That was really cool, right? You saw some amazing behaviors with these whales. Yes, they were beautiful. And then, it looks like they chose to swim around with one another, right? That is okay. We are going to give them a few minutes to chat with one another, to swim with each other. They are a family of killer whales, so they can do that. And then, us as trainers, we can ask them to participate in the remainder of the show, and they may or they may not. But I can tell you that our trainers are working very hard on seeing if we'll be able to finish that show for you guys tonight. But what's really cool is that I have the very unique opportunity right now to tell you about our family of killer whales while we wait for them. How does that sound? Pretty cool, right? Okay, we have five killer whales living here at SeaWorld San Antonio, and you have the opportunity to see three of them so far in our show tonight. We have two males and three females. Now it looks like I may get an update from our trainers here, and then I will get right back to you.
Oh,